Dark Souls 1 armor look better? I think, honestly, though, to be fair, Dark Souls 1 armors look really good. Like, I would say it's pretty hard to actually do better than Dark Souls 1 armor. I feel like Dark Souls 1 armor really delivered. This is what I call, like, 300 IQ gameplay by them. Insane fight. I love Skull's emoji. Wow, I did not expect the R2. Oh, yes. This... Okay. Guess we're gonna have to dodge it. What did I just get hit by, dude? Jesus Christ. Let's use this big testicle as our friend. Man, these testicles don't last very long. I thought they were more bulky than that. We could get some minor cover, that'd be better than nothing. Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere. Oh, so close actually. Gankers, outplayed and saved. Not far enough. All right, it's okay. Let's finish him. Difficult than I anticipated to do these types of activities. They're just looking to run through people. come on. Okay, now we're gonna need to, we need to reset here. I think we can reset with... with a timed Estus. Like that. There you go. Now let's try to get to the little guys. I know there's a lot on this side. Now we need to drink our actual physic. There should be a few of them here. I only see one. Okay, that's my opportunity. Oh, it missed. Just make sure we don't get ambushed by a blue. Same player, gets separated for a second. Wow, that's half of his HP. To go by sound, but... ah, yes, Moon Veil. And shit players. I love how he has the Gogs and the Moon Veil, you know? These two weapons definitely go hand in hand with each other. Same build. He's walking with the the thingy. Right on the noggin. No parry there. Okay. Bit late. Either Banished Knight, Beast Champion, or Scaled. It's usually what you see. Oh, there's three of them. Careful. Might have been too much. Idea. Oh, didn't get the BS gram. I guess I couldn't see my character either, though. I don't know what the host is doing. He's just chilling up there. He's just gonna fog wall us like any second. What are you doing, buddy? Wise man. You don't look like a wise man to me.